Jamaica Carnival. It's Karen and Mel. And why do I love Jamaica Carnival? It's the cure for Trinidad Carnival Jamaica.
But they are young. I love them accent. So good at Carnival time.
Representing only champions. I'm so happy to be here. And Jamaica Carnival, it's vibes like no other. It's a secret treasure.
So why I love Jamaica Carnival is because the vibes is unbeatable, the weather is always sunny, and you can't go wrong with Hennessy. Like, what are you going to drink on Jamaica Carnival? Just Hennessy, that's it.
Love Jamaica Carnival because it's one unity and one love. I just paid for Jamaica International and I shell them money.
Yo, that's it. This is the reason why I love Jamaica, and this is the reason why I love Jamaica Carnival. Not more than Trinidad, but I love Jamaica Carnival. Because you know why? It's soca, it's dancehall, it's hip hop, it's reggae, it's everything. I love Jamaica.
Hey, 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 yeah, party mash up again. Hey, hey, girl them bubbling. Hey, hey, bring all your friend them. Hey, hey, everybody drinking. Hey, hey, yeah. Who cares what they thinking? Hey, hey, beer fights, beer fights, beer fights, beer fights, beer fights. Everybody singing. Boy, we don't have no behavior. Total disorder. Don't cross the border.
I decided to come to Jamaica Carnival is because of total vibes. From the minute I touched down from the Bahamas until I leave, fat after fat after fat, it is crazy.
Jamaica Carnival because the people are amazing, the vibe is great, the energy is ridiculous, and I love it.
Why should you come to Jamaica Carnival? Because it's Jamaica.
I love Jamaica Carnival for the friends, food, family, and the weather.
I love Jamaica Carnival because of the beautiful people and the delicious food.
This is why Jamaica.
Yo, Marcus.
And unruly, firm and strong, them can't ever get rid of we. Holy, if I really want me see them try tie down, know them can't tie down me. Man, boss, where you rich now, them want see man lie down, me know them can't tie down me. Unruly, we not feel. Tell them we not fail, them we forgot.
I am at the Bob Marley Museum. There is so much rich culture and history here, like.
This is why Jamaica.